students. So welcome back to Taekwondo class. So let's begin our warm-up exercises. Okay. So let's start from a toe and to the hand. Okay. Shiryat. Ungi. Ekwan. Students out. I shall observe the tenets of Taekwondo. I shall respect the instructors and seniors. I shall never misuse Taekwondo. I shall be a champion of freedom and justice. I shall build a more peaceful world. Now, 5 minutes. Courtesy, integrity, perseverance, self-control, and indomitable spirit. To be good students. So, last class we learned about philosophy of Taekwondo. There are a few more philosophy of Taekwondo which I would like to share it with you. Taekwondo is an art where you're going to use it for your self-defense. Okay? You're not going to use it to hurt anybody or use it for unethical practice. So, Taekwondo is to save the weak and be tough on the strong. And it's very, very an art which is for the life skill. So what I have seen in Taekwondo is it's not only an art which enhances your physical power but also an art which helps you to grow in your life mentally, physically, yes, so is financially as well. So it's a beautiful career as well. So philosophy of Taekwondo is so well defined by our great and late General Choi Hongi, who said that Taekwondo is a life skill. So the first and the foremost thing is that you need to respect the instructor. As last class I taught you that whenever you enter or exit the class, you need to take the permission of the instructor. Now let's take in between the class, you need to go out for a washroom break if there's any important thing. So you're not going to cross in between the class and go. You need to go back to class. Let's say there are 10 students standing in the class in a square. You'll have to take a step right side and go all the way around and go in front of the instructor and then take the permission and then exit. Okay? And the same thing happens when you have to enter in between the class. Okay? You'll have to first come in front of the instructor, have a distance at least 3 feet ahead, away, right? Bohan, Taekwondo, and then you'll have to take a law all the round. And then enter the class. Okay? And it's very, very important that you respond for every command. Okay? Every command of the instructor. Okay, students? Good students. So, there are a few more things which I would like to share you in the next class. So, for now, we will start with our warm-up exercise. Okay?
Hands on your hips.
Okay? Knee up. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay? So you can right leg forward, rotate, left leg, rotate, rotate, rotate. Okay. Okay. Small rotation of your knee, middle knee. Forward, change, forward, okay. Okay. Look up, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, palm below your chin, push up. Arm behind your head, push it down. Hand towards your side. Push. Just pull your hands also below, okay? Don't shrug your shoulders here, okay? Change. Lay your chin. Okay. Now resist. Change. Change. sit your hip. Now keep your chin down. Make a complete circle. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Reverse. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Okay, go from that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Shoulders rotate. Behind. Now drop your hands. Now shrug your shoulders up. Hold it for 2 seconds, then down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, fingertips on your shoulder. Okay. Okay, now stretch. Every arms rotate. Reverse. Swing it to your left and right. Arms, lock your shoulder and push it to your chest. Hold your fist, push in. Change. Hold your fist, push it in. Hands over your head, push it in. Change. Push in. Relax. Hands over your head. Towards the side, elbow behind. Keep pushing, don't jerk. Change. Okay. Hands on your hip, rotate. Rotate. Okay. Hands below your hip. Okay, push it forward. Push it forward. Now, small jumps, okay? High bunny jumps. Okay, now jumping jacks. We'll do continuously jumping jacks. Follow my instructions and do. Okay, ready? Ready? Start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Forward. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, good. Good stretch. Relax. Okay, students.
Okay, students. Good morning. So today we'll do one step sparring. It's called Ibo Matsogi. So same general choice made taekwondo. Easy to learn for self-defense, huh? So till your green belt, you have to complete this one-step sparring. One-step sparring means only one step. The attacker will attack with only one step. And I defend taking my one step back using multiple defense movements. Maybe punch or block or elbow strike or side defense strike or back face or side kick or turning kick. Any of the defending movements. Okay, a defend will be attack. In this case, step sparring. Okay, we'll start with number 3. Ready? Three. We'll start with slow motion. He's attacker, I'm a defender. Walking stance, lower block. Ready? 1. Slow motion. Oh, he gives a command. He shouts and gives a command. Here. I take a command. He is giving a warning. I am taking the warning. Now he punches. Okay. With walking stand punch. I shift my body to left side. Just check. Two. So I shift my body to left side. Mean this is a shy away movement. Okay. I am shying away from the attack. And I make a comfortable distance to the opponent for the attacker, and I perform a side high kick to the neck part. Okay, side high kick. I take my leg up, right leg, kick one. I close my leg and perform a back facing kick. That is Vichagi. I turn back, perform a high punch. Ready? Finishing. Okay, once again, check once again. Ready? So, walking stand, right leg back. Now, one. Two. I shift my body, I shy away. This is called shying away. Okay? Shying away from the attacker, and I perform a side high kick. Kicking to the neck of the attacker. I take my right leg up and kick. One. Close the other leg. Perform a back facing kick middle to the ribs, upper end ribs. Kick. Then punch. Okay, big. It will show you the other direction. Ready? Turn again. Now one. Two. I shy away from the opponent and perform a side high kick. Close the leg and perform a back middle kick. And a high punch. One more. Again, open up. One. Two. Shift. Okay, so this is step sparring number 3. Okay, we'll go for step sparring number 4. Okay, and the same, the opponent will do a walking stand middle punch. Now, one, slow motion. Okay, I take my left leg back and perform an outer forearm inward block with the right hand. Two, slow motion. Instance. This is block. Outer forearm inward block. One. Then I move forward and do a back fist to the temple here. Then again, same with the right hand, attacking to the lower abdomen. Then I shift to walking stance, do a high punch. Okay, see here. One, two, three, four. Once again, this is one, two, three, and four. Okay, big. Okay, we'll show you the other direction. Ready? Got open now. One. Two. Blocks. Out of our inward block. Then back fist strike. Then lower. Back fist to lower abdomen. And high punch. D. B. We'll show with the fast motion. D. C. Check. Q. Q. Okay, this is step sparring number 3 and 4. Okay, next class we'll teach you 5 and 6. Okay, very good children. So keep practicing this again and again. Once we clear with all step sparring, we start with self-defense techniques. Chirik. Yee. Take one.